Whoa, right in time for a boss fight. Oh, anyways, hello everybody, how y'all doing today? Sparrow Gamer here, welcome back to another Bloodborne. I don't remember where we last left off, but all I know right now is currently we are in a boss fight. And, this is a interesting boss right here. Because no matter how many times I kill what this appears to be, she appears right out, and I can't figure out where the real one is. Or, so I think, whatever. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I think I get the picture now, I think. Okay, so at least she's not too powerful. What was that? One down, one more to go. Hello. Gotta be somewhere. Damn it, Lee, where are you? There you are. Come on, Lee, you gotta come out eventually. Where are you? Did I get her? Are you kidding me? Another one? Okay, where is she now? It's gotta be somewhere. Okay. There you are. There you are, I see you. I see you. Fuck. Is that it? Are we done? Yes! We're done! I picked a perfect time to start recording. That was awesome. Victory finger cracks. Increase my health, yes.
Hunters have told me about the gods and their love, but do the gods love their creations? I am a doll created by you humans. Would you ever
think of love me? Of course I would, especially that thing you've been doing for me.
Of course. Ooh. I do love you. Isn't that how you've made me? Hunters have... Farewell, good hunter.
Oh, wow. I love you, too. You're sweet. I love you. That was like an out of nowhere boss fight. I actually did not expect to see come run into her like that. Oh, hello. Oh, damn, dude. Oh, hi. Okay, now since we're done with that boss, now we can explore around other areas that I've been meaning to do so. Treasure chest! Okay, I guess. Thank you. There you go. Do I dare jump to there? Nah, that'd be stupid of me if I did that. Hearing a lot of grunts as of late. What? Are you still alive? No, okay, it's just a cloth, whatever. I could have sworn you were alive right there. Hi. Are you fucking kidding me? How many times do I gotta press the fucking attack button before you actually fucking attack? I'm getting my echoes back. Fuck you. That was fucking bullshit right there. That's right, I took you out one attack. Why? Because I'm nappish. I'm after revenge, baby. Shaguli, I got praising for you. There you go. Payback's a bitch. What's up, bruh? Miss me? Okay, now where else do I need to go? Hi. Combo right there. Oh, hi. Oh, this looks fun. And of course I screw up my first try. Can't get me up here, dumbass. Oh, hi. I've seen you in a while. Calm down, calm down. Getting to you very shortly. Fucking dare push me off. There you go. Hi. And you're dead. Oh, hi. Okay, get me up there. Oh, you laughing about over there, huh? There we go. Yeah. Hey, now this looks interesting. I lied. Hi. Oh, you fucker. I was wondering where you went off to. This is fun, dude. Do a lot of poking with this. I'll poke you with all this thing. No, but fuck, I have it. Yep, there it is. Bring to become an enemy of.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let.
Okay, I'm just gonna end this video right here just so I can pursue grinding this time. Originally, I wanted to just grind for a little bit, but as you all expected from what happened, there was an awesome boss fight out of nowhere, and I didn't want to do a boss fight without recording. So we did do a impressive boss fight, which was not bad. But most of it was a little bit grind afterwards, so it was an okay episode, I must say, at least. But it was worth it because, of course, we fought against a boss witch monster, which was a lot more challenging than I thought it was going to be. But at least it was much easier than most of the other bosses we've had up till now. So, this seems like a good time to end this episode right here. So, with that being said, thank you all again for watching, and I'll see you all next video, and I'm out. Bye.